Enter the world of the most resilient young Christians and learn how they are sustaining faith.
Find hope in what God is doing among young Christians today.
For the last 3 years, we've been working on a major new research study, trying to understand what helps young Christians be resilient in their faith. We're excited to launch this new project called Faith for Exiles, 5 ways for a new generation to follow Jesus in digital Babylon. Learn why the biblical concept of exile is the right framework for growing deep, resilient faith. I've been working on this project with my friend Mark Matlock, and he's got a long experience of working with this next generation. And so our heart behind this whole project was really to try to deliver some good news, some solutions, some practical ideas behind engaging the heart of this new generation. Discover 5 research-based practices that cultivate faithfulness in our digital post-Christian context.
You know, it's really easy to focus on what the church is doing wrong. There's an endless list of those things. But what is the church doing right, and how does that contribute to faith formation? As a parent, as a leader working with the next generation, that's the question I'm always asking myself. Am I doing the right things?
We hear a lot of people complain about millennials, about Gen Z, but this new project has given me a lot of hope in this next generation of young Christians.
In my work, it's not just about understanding the times, it's also knowing what to do. We want to give you practical help to actually build disciples in this current cultural context.
So it's cool to be able to work with you again on this brand new project, and we hope that this new study gives you insights to turn into action in your ministry and in your context.